Come on.
If they spot me with that light, I'm screwed.
Am I going too fast for you?
Kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it!
What?
the hell's the matter with you? Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry, I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go, through here. The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that's used as a safe place for survivors. Those men from the new law use the message to draw in the innocent survivors.